What's up guys, 30IR here, bringing you gaming in 4K and beyond since 2011.
Thank you. Before going to the podium awards ceremony, let's take a look at the final MotoGP race results. Even though he didn't manage to win the race today, he still put on a great show. The applause from the team and fans is definitely deserved.